guys. We're going to do a little song called Spy vs. Spy. The song is inspired by Eliza and Josh Featherstone.
Absolutely.
Yeah.